Our story began when the Hyperion Corporation decided they'd had enough of the treasure hunters. With the vault on lockdown, they had served their purpose. And now they were a drain on the economy. Why pay full price for weapons when you can take a five-finger discount off the nearest corpse? Hyperion was looking to clear up the drain, but those guys were one tough hairball.
I thought you said the treasure hunters were the drain. Now they're the hairball?
You see, the treasure hunters were blocking the flow of, and the grimy buildup of money and,
This metaphor stinks.
Shut up! Point is, Hyperion had a plan. The treasure hunters could handle all manner of beastie, bandit, and battalion, but they weren't expecting the interplanetary ninja assassin Claptrap! This Claptrap was programmed to take our boys out indirectly. Trapping, poisoning, spreading catty rumors around town. Nothing was off limits. He was smart. Too smart. He looked around and didn't like what he saw. Claptrap's being subjugated, humiliated, obliterated. What we call programming, he called slavery. So, he rallied his fellow Claptraps and turned them against their corporate masters. What started as a rebellion became a revolution. And take a wild guess who Hyperion called to clean up the mess.
Atomic batteries to power, turbines to speed. Ooh, I wonder what this does.
Hello there, good friend. I'm going to need a nuclear reaction to generate the 1.21. Oh, hey, hello. Welcome to my secret lab.
Secret lair?
Terror pavilion. Yes, I like that one best. Hey, you look like you're into experimentation. Maybe dabbled a bit in college. Head down to the Hyperion dump to find parts for my totally legit, in no way morally reprehensible secret project here. There should be plenty of scrapped claptraps ripe for the picking. Sure are a lot more of the buggers puttering around. It'll be easier than stealing candy from a dead baby. We should talk again.
Halt! Put down your weapons. Hyperion Corporation does not wish to harm them.
Look out!
More meat for me!
Thank you.
train me for this part.
These teeth make my gums look fat.
Greetings. This is Mr. Blake, Senior Vice President in charge of Mercenary Relations and Tourism for the Hyperion Corporation. You know, the company whose troops you just ruthlessly slaughtered. I like that. Choose initiative. Meet me at the Hyperion Tourist and Information Center, and I'll make it worth your while.
We should talk again.
I've got a job.
Well, if it isn't our little band of corporate raiders.
Welcome back. Phase one is crucial. Without a successful phase one, there can be no phase two or three, and phase four would be right out. All of Tartarus Station's bridges are up, and the power is down. We need those bridges lowered in order to reach the next phases. Hyperion Corporation, building bridges to a new tomorrow. Damn, I'm good. Time.
More missions. options available at the Hyperion Tourist Information Board.
Thank you. direction of a mighty river as it flows towards freedom. Unless you built, like, a dam or an irrigation system or something. Nevertheless, you must be stopped. So I brought some old friends out to play.
It's finally over. I can see it. Bright light. It's blinding. Beautiful. Beautiful. No. Wait. That's just the sun. Shit.
A mere taste of the pain to come to enemies of the revolution. We are the Claptraps, and we are Legion! Viva la Revolution!
So help.
managed to make possible what my team thought impossible. Way to capitalize on lowered expectations. Head back here so we can execute phase two of Operation Trap, Clap, Trap, Trap.
Are we keeping score here?
Regime, all claptraps will be given liberty, equality, and fraternity. And all humans will, not. Viva Free Pandora! Viva la Revolution!
Your opinion is important to us. On to phase two. Our intel reports that the enemy is using a nearby factory to rebuild and refit their own claptraps. This is a clear violation of numerous patents and copyrights held by Hyperion. Also, they're constructing a robot army, which is bad as well. Lower the bridge, break into the facility, and shut them down. And please do remember to keep your receipts, or you will not be reimbursed.